I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to send someone money with Apple Pay on your iPhone or iPad. Whether you're splitting a bill, paying a friend back, or just need to send money quickly and securely, Apple Pay makes it super convenient to transfer funds directly from your iPhone or iPad. This feature is especially useful because it's fast, safe, and integrated right into the Messages app, meaning you can send money with just a few taps without needing to download any extra apps. So if you're ready to streamline how you send money, let's dive right into it. Step 1. First, you'll want to make sure you have the amount of money you want to send to someone added to Apple Cash. You can check this by opening the Wallet app on your iPhone or iPad and then tapping the Apple Cash card. Navigate to the Balance section to see your existing Apple Cash balance. If you need to add money, tap the ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu, tap Add Money, and then you'll be able to add the necessary amount. Step 2. I think it's easiest to send someone money with Apple Pay using the Messages app. So, open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad, and then open a new chat with the person you want to send money to using Apple Pay. Step 3. Tap the plus sign to the left of the message entry section to bring up a list of options, and then tap Apple Cash in that list. You'll see the lower part of the screen turn into a section where you can enter a dollar amount. Step 4. Tap the dollar amount, enter the dollar amount you want to send this person using Apple Pay, and then tap Send. Tap Send again to send your specified dollar amount to this person using Apple Pay. You'll be prompted to double-click the side button to verify your payment. Step 5. Double-click the side button. Your money will be sent to the other person immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.